Ali Raheem. I am from Iraqi Baghdad, filmmaker. I was director for Balanja film, documentary film.
Let's speak about a city in the north of Iraq. Saddam, army of Saddam, he attacked this city by chemical things. Independent cinema, you can make any story, any things without people who make the rules for the cinema.